A really commonly asked question is, will I lose my teeth due to this gum disease? Depending on when you present with the disease severity will influence the answer to that question. Most people present and they've got no pain or swelling, there's just some bleeding from the gums, a bad taste, maybe their partner's complaining of a bad smell. And those people quite predictably can have their disease stopped and they won't lose their teeth. In contrast, some people that have left it to the point where there's pain, swelling in the gums, the teeth are loose, often that's reflective that bone loss has occurred down to the root tip and it may be impossible to prevent those teeth being lost.